that the U.S. is, in fact, in possession of 12 or more alien spacecraft. Schellenberger also writes that the reason the Pentagon's new program for studying UFOs has not discovered any verifiable information is because, quote, they may not want to verify it. Joining us now, Bryce Zabel. He's the host of the Need to Know podcast and